Hey guys, what's up? Tonight is One Take Monday. I didn't really have a lot to vlog today, so I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna do a one taker. And luckily I remembered before I went to bed because I almost forgot. But I thought I'd show you guys this really cool thing that I ordered, and it has to do with my book. I don't remember if I mentioned it on the vlogs a few days ago when I ordered it, but I did. I think I did actually. But anyway. So, I got this sticker. Ooh, did you see that? let's get some glare on it. There we go. Yeah. This is going to go on our car. So, it's like the logo of my three books. And I'm hoping that this will help market it in some ways. Like, people are driving, they stop behind me, and they see. Because underneath it, I have asked me about my book. And so, I hope that this will, like, do something for that, you know. And it came in today, and I'm actually really happy with how it turned out, because I didn't know how it would be, but I might have to get another one in the future. But I did that, and there was one other thing I was gonna tell you guys, but I gotta hurry because now my battery is flashing at me and I'm trying to make this one taker and it better not die on me. The other thing I was just gonna talk about was Charlie is basically reading. Like, what? No, I got this book for him last night, and I read it to him once, and then when we went to bed, I let him kind of point out, I knew he'd know some words, but he knew a lot more. Like, he was reading, where it says, like, red truck, green truck, great big wheels truck. I mean, he was reading it. There were some words that, of course, he got wrong, but he tried because he knew how it began. Like, if it started with the D, he knew it started with the duh sound. It blew my mind. I had to call Eddie in there and tell him, because it was just, like, he's going to be reading. Like, I don't know. I guess it's crazy. Besides that, he got out of bed, like, about 8 times last night. He thought it was funny. But tonight, he went to bed so smooth. So anyway, that's all I got for today, because my battery is flashing at me, letting me know that it's time to go. So, that's all I get for today. Sorry, it's One Take Monday. Tomorrow's Tuesday. I know we're doing stuff tomorrow, so something. I don't know. We'll find out. You'll find out when we do. Okay? Okay. All right. Bye. Check out these books if you haven't. Bye.